Welcome to Regin Academy. In this video, we are going to have a closer look at the Corrigo Ardo, which is a ventilation controller from Regin. More specifically, let's have a look at how the Corrigo Ardo is constructed and what kind of connections are possible. The Corrigo Ardo has a form factor similar to many other products based on the Ardo platform. It is available with or without a display, which, if present, dominates the front of the unit, along with the control buttons used for navigating and configuring the system. With or without a display, the connections of the Corrigo Ardo are the same. The bottom row of connectors includes the power supply, digital outputs, analog inputs, universal inputs, and the TCP/IP port. The top row, from left to right, has the two serial communication ports, an external display port, digital inputs, and analog outputs. On the side of the unit is the product label, containing the serial number and model designation. The model designation contains the following information. The first three letters are the product name, Ventilation Controller Ardo, followed by the number of inputs and outputs, with the next digit telling us the number of communication ports. The letter D informs us that the unit is fitted with a display, and the letter W that it has a TCP/IP network connection port. The final digit denotes the product generation. The Corrigo Ardo is available with either 15 or 28 IOs. And that's it! Thank you for watching this video from Regin Academy.